Look, we getting straight into part two of Tales from a Hustler, bro. The first one was very, very impressive, man. Like, I probably lost it more than any other song so far, man, just because I was not expecting it, probably. You know what I mean? But hey, man, we got the part two. Yeah. Thank you for this, man. Third felony facing no probation. My heart racing like a blood racing. You can see them all living chasing. My gem star scar niggas faces. Four pound tray eight. I throw bullets like Dallas Troy Aiden. The house on my index, stay aching. Stay hating. Got the late night pacing. Typhoon lacing. Mask on like I'm Jason. Shoot up shit like Larry Davis. You play the bullshit like Pastor Mason. Turn cheap like Martin Luther. Oswald sharpshoot, got my eyes on my mark in the dark shoot. Beam illuminate the target moving. Get your organs ruined. Move out like SWAT moving. Got the niggas on the back block moving. Dang. Front back. Playground legend like Sad Eye. Pete Kirkland. My MP stay working. Shooting arm stay jerking. My next tail stay jerking. Can't answer cause the fans lurking. It's like you catch cancer on purpose. Much talent. Back chain smoking. Nicotine fiend. Conversating with demons while I'm dreaming. Manic depressing. Like the man upstairs trying to pass me a lesson. But I can't catch it. The game with the Great Depression. And you see how I smell some more. Taking a bit of with the sweet up in these gold ass streets.
Like the man upstairs is trying to teach you a lesson, but you can't catch it. Bobby Seale was a Black Panther, by the way. He's like a leader. Straight banger, man. Def Jam got those producers too. That just brings out what Sigel and Sparks has to offer, man. Like, man, this is glorious, man. Thank you for the request. Part 1 and 2, Tales of a Hustler. You heard it here. Let's jam, man. You see what we're doing.